Pennywise the Clown has completely creeped out all the competition at the ticket windows. It, the blockbuster adaptation of Stephen King's novel about a child-eating clown, has pushed past The Exorcist to become the highest-grossing horror film on a domestic basis, reports Entertainment Weekly. It's still a stunning result for the King adaptation and a reason to celebrate at Warner Bros. And New Line, the studios responsible for bringing Pennywise to the big screen. It has earned $236.3 million stateside. In contrast, The Exorcist has grossed $232.9 million domestically. In addition to terrorizing 70s theatergoers, The Exorcist got two director's cut re-releases. It is directed by Andres Mama and stars Bill Skarsgard as Pennywise, along with a kid heavy cast includes Jaeden Lieberher, Jeremy Ray Taylor, Sophia, Lillis and Finn Wolfhard. The movie follows a band of outcast teenagers as they battle a sinister force that's terrorizing their town. But The Exorcist is still the top-grossing horror film on an international basis, having netted for $41.3 million globally to its $404.3 million. This is not the only record the movie has broken during its short tenure in theaters so far. The movie is also the ninth highest-grossing R-rated release in history and the highest-grossing September release.